Hello everyone. All right, today what I want to talk about is soreness a good indicator of whether or not your workout was good if you had it or bad if you don't? And I would say that soreness is a reflection of you doing something that you are not used to. I think that's really the only true barometer of what soreness represents. So, for example, I train each body part twice a week. I do not get sore at all. But if I took 2 weeks off from training a body part and then started training it again, I would get very sore, using the same exact weights, the same exact reps. It's just a product of doing something that you're not used to anymore. Or if I were to do a brand new exercise, training a muscle in just a slightly different way, I would end up getting sore from that. It's just this byproduct of stimulus that you're not used to. That's probably the best way to describe it. When you're a beginner, you experience a lot of soreness because all of this is new. And then you're growing. And I think that's why this misconception exists, is you're brand new, you have to get sore because you're not used to it. And then you make gains, but you're not making gains because you got sore. You're making gains because you train properly, recovered properly. And that's why you're putting on new muscle. Another way to explain this is if you trained yourself into oblivion, like way more volume than you could ever possibly use, to a high level of failure, to where let's say you're doing bicep curls and I can barely hang at your sides because it just hurts so much. You're not gonna get stronger from that. Like, we know that's not how it works. So beating yourself to a pulp will not make you get stronger. So soreness can be misleading in that way. And because I train twice a week and hit each body part twice a week and I train consistently, I am not getting like really any new stimulus. So I don't experience soreness, but I get stronger. And because I'm getting stronger, I'm putting on more muscle. That's really the barometer you want to use to know whether or not you made progress. If your strength is going up, or you're adding weight, or you're adding reps to what it is that you're doing, that's how you know you're making progress. So don't chase soreness. Lifting is not about beating yourself up. Like, bodybuilding, is quite literally like the complete opposite meaning. You're building yourself up, not beating yourself up. So I like to imagine I'm a scientist. And I have a bunch of different beakers, and in each one, I'm pouring the right amount of intensity, the right amount of reps, the right amount of volume, the right amount of weight to use. And that all in conjunction with eating right is what makes the gains. But like, just dumping, like nonstop, training volume to an insane level to get sore is not the answer. So that distinction is really important to understand, because what it means is you'll stop trying to beat yourself up. You'll focus on the thing that really matters for making gains, making sure your weight goes up or your rep goes up, the amount of reps that you do goes up. So don't fall for that. Soreness just means you're not used to, what it is that you're doing yet.